Hello everyone, good morning each and everyone. I would like to give this special requirement for MBA 100 or what research methods for the MBA program and the research methods for the public management program of St. Vincent's College. I require you to have a complete thesis proposal, and you submitted already the research proposal. So instead of the oral defense of your research proposal, I would like you to create a video of your research proposal. So the title of your video would be Research Proposal Entitled Blah Blah Blah. So I repeat, the title of your video must be Research Proposal Entitled Blah Blah Blah. And then in that video, you are going to mention all the parts as mentioned in the template that I have given to you. So I repeat, the contents of that video must be all parts of your research proposal, all that are mentioned in the template that I have given to you. And that's the template of St. Vincent's College. And then when you are going to present your video, I must see you at the side talking, and then the majority of your screen must be all about the contents of your research proposal. So I can see the, not necessarily PowerPoints, but maybe you just have a discussion on the different parts in a Word document. So each of those parts must be mentioned in your research proposal. But you don't need to read that one, the whole parts. But each part must be highlighted. What is that all about? Discuss something about it. It's not actually a reading activity of all parts of your research proposal. So when you mention about part one, then you read some parts and then do some discussion. Then go to the second part, then read some parts and then provide some discussion. So forth and so on up to the last part. So the last part will always be about the references and the different appendices. So references are mandatory, and then the appendices must be mandatory also. So follow the format that I have given to you, the template of St. Vincent's College Graduate School. So you have 1 week to do it. So start doing it tonight, and then you are going to send that one to my email. You know my email already, craig.trifugio@gmail.com. And the subject of your email must be research proposal video clip. Research proposal video clip, and then SVC. Research proposal video clip, then SVC. So again, you are going to email your completed video to my email, craig.rifugio@gmail.com. That's craig.rifugio@gmail.com, all small letters. There must be a subject, and the subject is all about research proposal video clip SVC. So I'll give you 1 week to do that. So starting today, then until Friday. So on Friday, midnight, all proposals are actually submitted into my email or emailed already. And then I'm going to upload that one in my YouTube channel. So on Saturday, you're going to watch that one into the YouTube channel. So once I have actually uploaded that one into my YouTube channel, you're going to have 20 judges of your research proposal. 20 judges of your research proposal. So search 20 judges of your research proposal. So instead of having the oral defense, so through that video clip uploaded into the YouTube channel, I sent you the link of your own video clip. You're going to have 20 different judges, and those different judges will give comments under the comment section of your YouTube, which is in my YouTube on your video about your research proposal. So again, 20 judges, and each of those 20 judges would actually comment under the comment section of the video clip uploaded into my YouTube channel. And for that, I'll give you only 3 days to do that. So that will be Saturday, Sunday, and then Monday. Okay, so Saturday, Sunday, and then Monday. However, if you can upload that one the soonest possible time, for example, you can do it tomorrow, and then you can send that one to me tomorrow night, then I'm going to upload that one. So the deadline is actually on Friday midnight. That's the December 23, no, on or before December 23. If you can upload that one, you can send to me that one tomorrow or maybe Monday or Tuesday. I'm going to upload that one directly to my YouTube channel, and then I'm going to send you the link so that you can start having 20 judges of your research proposal to give their comments on your video clip about your research proposal. So that's SOP. That is actually the ultimate final exam. And then each of you, no, in the class, should comment also the research proposal of your classmates, no? So it is a requirement. I'm going to look at also your comments about the research proposal of your classmates. So that's one thing that you are going to remember about that case. So if you have some clarifications, then just text me. You know my number, 0995-440-8586. Or you can call me, no? But introduce yourself when you text me, because I have so many students texting me, so I might not be able to recognize you. Or you can actually send that one into my email. So the deadline of the final exam about the video clip is actually from today, and we'll have that coverage, no? We are from today up to Friday midnight for the submission of your video clip. And for the judging would be Saturday, Sunday, and then Monday of next week. So a total of 7 days now, because I'm going to compute also the grades and then submit that one to the registrar's office. So be able to watch this video so that you can follow all the requirements for the research proposal. So that's what you are going to consider. And once you have already the comments of those different panel, different judges of your video clip, that would be the end. You are not going to send me a final copy, but all must be based on the comments of the judges, no, in my YouTube channel under comment section. And then please let them subscribe also if they like. Then like the video, your research proposal video. But the comment is actually mandatory. And then let your judges naman identify their name, and then say judge number one, then judge number two, then judge number three, up to judge number four. So that I will know the comments of the judges, and then the comments of your classmates. So for example, for Miss Anoy, no? So for Miss Anoy's video clip, so on her research proposal, then all of you as her classmates must comment also on her video clip. So that's a requirement for all. I'm going to check that one in my YouTube channel. So that's all for the ultimate final requirement of this subject. So I hope that you learned something from my class from the very beginning until the end. Although we don't see personally, we only see each other virtually, but I'm hoping that you learned something from our research class. So don't forget to watch this video so that you have a complete idea on what's actually the final requirement of your research proposal. All exams today are considered part of the final exams, no? But the ultimate final exam is on the video clip of your research proposal, and then the comments of the 20 judges. But take note, you have to send me your video clip, and then I'm going to upload that one into my YouTube channel. Okay, so be sure that in your video clip, all parts there are actually mentioned in the video clip. I can see you talking in the video, and then I can see also the document that you are talking about. Not in the case that you are talking without the document that I can see, you know, in the in your video. So in your video, I can see a manuscript being shared and yourself talking or discussing about the research proposal. So thank you very much. Thank you for watching. Have a blessed Saturday, everyone.